Hi guys, welcome to the channel. So as a part of this video, I'm going to talk about Hotfix, and this video is going to be my 45th video on my playlist manual testing. So let's get started. Hotfix is a fix done on the immediate basis on the impacted areas. Your hotfix is usually done on the production. Whenever your customers are facing some major or critical or blocker severity issues. Hotfix is a fix done on the immediate basis on the impacted areas. So whenever you have deployed your code into the production for whatever may be the reasons. So whenever we have deployed our software or code into the production, and now the customers are facing some issues, and those issues are now not normal issues. Those are high severity issues. Maybe those are major severity issues, critical severity issues, or blocker severity issues. Customer cannot wait for the next sprint so that he can receive another software. For that reason, we give hotfix in the production server. Hotfix is nothing but it's a fix on the immediate basis which is done on the production server. The reason is very simple now, because when we actually deployed our software into the production, after completion of my one particular sprint, there were some bugs which are now missed by my testers. And now those bugs are found by my customer in the production, or the people who are using the software into the production, they have found out those issues. So for that reason, company will do hotfix. One thing you need to understand it here, that your hotfix will not be done for low priority and low severity issues. It will be only done for high severity and high priority issues. Because again, after completion of another sprint, you are again going to release the software, right? So it is believed that when in the next week only, considering that your company is of 1 week sprint, in the next week only, if we are going to release a new software, we can fix that. But hotfix is not like that. Hotfix, you are doing it in middle of the sprint. I mean, you deployed now into the production, and just because your customer is now blocked, his business is now stopped, he cannot wait for your one sprint to get completed and receive the new software. For that reason, we will do hotfix, in which we will fix the issues, and then we will test that issue, and we will make sure that it is now not impacting any other untouched feature into my application. Once I'm sure, I will release the software into the production now. This is called as hotfix. So whenever we have deployed our software from our testing environment to the production environment after completion of our particular sprint, and now just because my customer is now blocked, just because they have got some critical issue because of which their business is now stopped, for that reason, being in that particular company, my product manager will create a ticket in the product management tool Jira, and he will create an issue and assign it to the tester. Now it's a duty of a tester to make sure that issue which is now happening into the production, was it really happening even in the QA environment or not? Just to make sure that it is our issue that we have missed it. If my tester is able to reproduce that issue in the QA environment, now my developer will start working on that issue. When I say your developer will start working on the issue, I mean your developer will fix the issue. Once the developer has fixed the issue, our tester will start testing the application, just to make sure that whether the defect is now really fixed or not. Once the defect is really fixed, it is working perfectly fine, tester can do the regression testing at a high level. Need not go deeper, or else he can ask the developer what all are the impacted areas. And after that, he can just concentrate on that particular modules or component. And once it is now test working perfectly fine into your QA environment, now we will release the software into the production environment. This is called as hotfix. Hotfix is generally done within 1 hour or 2 hours. As soon as possible, we will do the hotfix and release into the production. If someone is asking you tomorrow in the interview how long your hotfix will take to resolve the issue, you can say that hotfix will be usually resolved within few hours from the time issue have started working into the production. Issue will be really fixed in 1 or 2 hours, maximum half day, we have to fix it because our customers are completely blocked. If we don't fix it, there are chances that they will migrate to some other platform. You guys would have heard about it, that worldwide Facebook will go down, WhatsApp will go down, Instagram will go down. When I say it is going down, it means now no one will be able to use Facebook, Instagram and WhatsApp. Even though you use it, it will not work. Even though you send a message to someone, it will not work. Even though you refresh the page, it will not work. I hope you have observed that, right? So when that is happening because of some issue. And when that is happening, we will do hotfix. The company will do hotfix. They will fix the issue on immediate basis. And now they will release the software into the production. This is called as hotfix. I tried my best to explain you what exactly is hotfix and what are the advantages of doing it. I tried my best to explain you what are the procedure that we have when we do hotfix. If you think this video was useful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and please share this video with your needy friends. In case you have any kind of doubt, put out all your doubt in the comment section. I will be replying to each and every one of you. That's a promise. Thank you guys. See you in the next video.